Can we get a little more smoke?
There was a polka dot bikini and a disco dancing duck. They built a nation of kung fu fighters, but they soon ran out of luck. Why was their fame so fleeting? Cruel fates were fickle fans, 'cause their shooting star only shot as far as one hit wonderland.
I fuck wrote this shot.
They were all once dancing safely, melting when the world was stopped. We relaxed when Frankie told us to, but how quickly we forgot. For every Springsteen, there's a Springfield. For every Beatles, there's Ram Jam. Living in our hearts, forever tapping charts in one hit wonderland.
See, one hit wonderland isn't exactly a place anyone wants to visit. But most people that have success wind up getting a free one-way ticket. One-hit wonders have been around since the first caveman banged two rocks together. But they took off like never before in the 80s. Rock me, I'm a dance!
Go, 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 go,
go. In the 90s came the CD. And a whole lot more classics like this one. Yo, VIP, let's kick it.
Word to you, mother.
Heck, one-hit wonders are even around in the internet age. Right, guys?
Do the Harlem Shake.
No,
I've relinquished my throne.